Uma Bhavsar. I'm from Faculty of Architecture. My attributes, what I would like to say is, I am patient, I am hardworking, and I love photography. Those are three things. Why I joined as a teacher, or why I started teaching, was I actually never thought I was good enough to become a teacher. It's a huge responsibility. So I worked in college as a researcher for 7 years. I always had this connection with the students because my job required me to do it. But then my partner said that, you know, I can do it. And I thought, why not just give it a chance? I quite like teaching now. And I like to believe that I'm doing little good, pretty good. Okay. I would like to invite you today to start sketching. We are in an age where we are always in a phone. Whenever we go out, we are always taking selfies and, you know, monument ka photo le liya and things like that. But I would like to invite you, whenever you go out or to place newer place to travel, take a small sketchbook with you and just a small pencil. It doesn't take much luggage, but start sketching. Sit down, look at people, observe people, be there rather than just taking pictures and, you know, being in, on an Instagram or whatever. So I would like to share some of the things that I did yesterday only. I went to bus stand, Rajkot bus stand, just to sketch people. So these are some of the sketches that I did. They're not very good, they're just like 5 minute sketches, they're not actually good. But what I saw was a person thinking, looking at if my bus is coming or not, an anxious person. I saw a person who was actually lonely. he was thinking whether my family should be there with me or not, or why am I alone sitting waiting for a bus. It makes me more observant, more empathetic to people, and more sensitive and more present in the time. Again, some of the two or three are really bad, so that's fine. Some of the sketches are, this is a really bad sketch, but that's fine. It makes me a better sketcher. It makes me sit down, look at people, just observe people. Some of them will come chat me up. I'll have contact with more local people. I think my time is up. So again, I would like to invite you to just buy a small sketchbook and a pen. Thank you.